goes back to what I was saying before. You have to listen. You have to pay attention to what your body is feeling and telling you, and you have to stop using outside markers. The weight that, you know, whether it's more or less than your training partner is using, what that paper says, what I did last time. Listen to your body, right? And that goes back to what I was saying about a muscle can grow more using less weight. Not that there's no direct correlation, right? You will get more muscle growth sometimes using less weight because you're doing full range of motion, more deliberate contraction, mm-hmm. no momentum, slower range of motion, more time under tension, blah, 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 blah. So yeah, I mean, the only hint is to stop trying to evaluate yourself by numbers that are not your own for that day. Every single day is unique. Don't worry about how much weight you're lifting. That's why I say if the weight stacks had numbers, I'd be just as happy. In fact, sort of silly here, our pre-motion machine has kilos on the left and pounds on the right, right? Well, obviously we in America, we use pounds. But because the kilos are easier to see, I always just think 26.5. I'm not thinking how that reflects on my strength level, whether that makes me a man or not. Whether it compares favorably with last workout or 26.5, that means the next time I'll do whatever the next, it's just a marker to me. And that's what I recommend to people. Just use markers to indicate more than or less than last time or based on how you feel. Mm-hmm. But chase the feeling. Ultimately, chase the feeling.